long enough timeline, the survival rate for everyone drops to zero.
Would you rather be dead?
No.
Would you rather die here?
No.
What did you want to be, Raymond K. Hessel? The question, Raymond, was what did you want to be?
Answer him, Raymond. Oh. Jesus.
Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up.
What's going on? What's going on?
Get up, get up, come on, son. Get up, get up.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Trail 7 Reactions. I'm back. I've been doing the format a little bit different, so I hope you're enjoying it. Today's format, not exactly the same. It's a full screen, looking in on the screen like some other people do. I don't know, I'm just trying different stuff. What I do have to do is I'm going to rearrange the studio here in the next couple weeks. I actually have to spin this around so my big TV is in front of me so I can see and react with other artists. I don't know if you guys caught my reaction with the artist Hard Target. Hard Target's an artist that I've been following for a long time, ever since my hometown in Spring Hill, Florida. So this guy's from Brooksville, surrounding area. Brooksville is the actual city. Spring Hill is I think it's a city now, but it wasn't. So Brooksville is actually the city on the map. But Hard Target's been an artist for that I've followed for a long time, let alone knowing him. So the other day I hit him up and he was like, yo, let's do a reaction to the new video. I said, sure, let's do it. So I'm going to start doing some of those hopefully soon with some other artists. And if you got artists that you know would be interested in coming on with me, doing a Zoom call, reacting to one of their music videos, like, that would be great. Like, I'd love to get on with artists who are coming up or working and doing stuff. I'm not going to react to everything, but I will take on some artists that I could do, like, maybe once a week or something. So let me know. Anyway, this right here is somebody I've never heard of. I think he's on Strange Music. Tech N9ne, Snake Lucci. This is King Iso. King Iso, I think that it is. Made Me Crazy featuring Tech N9ne. I think he's on Strange Music, so it's pretty cool. I like watching Tech N9ne stuff. Let me get back in the camera. And I mean, basically, like, that's it. I'm gonna go ahead and react to this video. Let's not waste any time. Appreciate you guys watching. Subscribers are up. Everybody's really cool in my comment section, and I hope you enjoy my content. And it's gonna be we're gonna be doing more than reactions down the road. I got podcasts on there you can take a look at, all sorts of playlists. Right now we're reacting to King Iso, Made Me Crazy featuring Tech N9ne and Snake Lucci. Let's go.
Oh shit, it's 12 o'clock. Shit crazy in the motherfucker. Let's do it.
Step up in the mansion on it daily, cause I be forgetting stuff that I been doing it mainly. Wanna go pick a pistol up with you niggas, shit I'm meanie. To the max, I'm zany. My dick, I bitch is shamey. Back then the most, the info with me should be entertaining. When I post a picture,
all right,
my bitch is trying to frame me. Hitting at the...
Now, but tell me he's not a young Tech N9ne, the style, you know what I mean? But King Iso's been around for a while, I imagine. Tell me if you've listened to this artist, let me know.
Bitches, I'm like he finna have my baby. They lie about everything in the system, getting tame. Can't cry, I do better things than the bitch and complaining. Education linked to the prison system. I'm peeping my niggas system and started banging my nigga. Can you blame me? You standing with
education linked to the prison system, man. That's a big thing. I'm not a big fan of public school settings. You know, the creating the whole concrete building where you go and be indoctrinated to work. You know, I'm not a big fan, but I understand what he's saying. I'm trying to catch the other lyrics too. Hold on.
I'm about everything in this system getting tame. Can't shit begin to tame. When I'm supposed to
pick, it's 12 o'clock.
Step up in the mansion on it daily, cause I be forgetting stuff that I been doing it mainly. Wanna go pick a pistol up with you niggas, shit I'm mainly. To the max, I'm zany. My dick, I bitch is shamey. Back then the most, the info with me shit be entertaining. When I post a picture up, I got bitches trying to frame me. Hitting at the bitches, I'm like he finna have my baby. They lie about everything in this system getting tame. Can't cry, I do better things than the bitch and complaining. Education.
They lied to me about things that the system did to contain me, right?
System getting tame, can't cry, I do better things than the bitches. I'm like he finna have my baby. They lie about everything in the system getting tame, can't cry, I do better things than the bitch and complaining. Education linked to the prison system. I'm peeping my niggas system and started banging my nigga. Can you blame me? You standing with the ops, man. You niggas really crazy. I'm canvas on your block, cause I'm finna make a painting. I put it on the ghost store. You niggas getting swayzy. They ain't talking Mario. You be kicking it with Daisy. Sticking them
That sound is like pimp pimp pimp. Is Pac-Man or like Donkey Kong or something? That's what I'm hearing. Send them up because mentally I'm draining. I can't get enough on my killer and they dream me. Not to give a fuck about shit they really feel. Oh, the crazy, the cuckoo clock. The clock, the clock. I've heard that in other video games, but I hear what he's, I know what he's doing, the cuckoo clock. So much to unpack, dripping on it. Whoa, you see her face get all messed up? Hold up. Send them up because mentally I'm draining. I can't get enough on my killer and they dream me. Not to give a fuck about shit they really feel me. So much to unpack. Oh, did you see that? Don't be a menace like any other way. See this anywhere from home. That's the whipping the Mercedes. And everybody love me, but really probably hit me. And swinging at the end. Clearly, he's in a facility. Baby, support of mental health like a Christian couldn't save me. My daddy left my mom pregnant while in the Navy. Don't look through my phone. I see pictures of your lady. And everything I said is the shit that made me crazy. Yeah, that's the type of shit that made me crazy. I like that beat, the guitars. Man, dun, 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 dun. That's my type of shit. I like that. That's the type of shit that made me crazy. It sounds like Tech's about to come in. That's the type of shit that made me crazy. That's the type of shit that made me crazy. That's the type of shit that made me crazy. They got like a mosh pit going on in the facility. Oh, got him in the neck. My first 380. That's the type of shit that made me crazy. You know a nigga finna blow no safety. Catch him in the mall, old Navy. I was hitting bank 17, no savings. I could get a ticket for the lobo and the baby. I went to prison for coke and felt like they enslaved me. I put in work, I got ranked on in the tank. And stopped the drip, was rockin' bricks, was in the politics. But I'm anonymous, hot as a lava pit. Pop him like a colada pin, probably with an exotic bitch. Pocket watching designer fits, lot of it kind of fit. I don't even bother with it, came up in the bottom. Catching. Needed a father figure, streets that made me crazy. I'll be committed, I was in prison, I was in prison. Oh, he's in isolation, he's letting him out of isolation. Cause the whole facility's going crazy, I see it. Came up in the bottom, never needed a father figure. Streets that made me crazy, I'll be committed. I was in prison, I was in business. Got out and did it, father forgiveness. I made part of the business. I made a lot of decisions. Any other opposition, come get your lottery ticket. And as God is my witness, my artist opinion. They squat on the menu a lot of. I mean, it's just like them to be on a Tech N9ne on a strange music, under strange music, and do it with Tech N9ne. Because that's the type of shit that Tech N9ne's on. Like, he just keeps going. He don't stop. Like, he just like, just when you think maybe his verse might be ending or his that bar might be ending, he just like, just keep going. They out of commission, they logic is missing. They got a pot, they confessing. They beef for that, so they say final decision. With knowledge, I'm getting, you might get popped in the mission. I'm locked in this issue. You want to chop and block, you block on the miss you. When I crack the Glock and I pop and leave a spot in your tipple. That's the type of shit that made me crazy. Now, is it something that the facility people are white and I don't know if it's like that throughout the whole time, but like that they're coming to get them, you know what I mean? There might be some underlying like subliminal messaging in there, you know, with the system. Tech hasn't even. Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, just as I'm saying that, Tech's actually the doctor. Here he comes. Oh, Tech's got crooked glasses too. He's probably He's probably gonna assume the role. It's my assumption. When my elders taught me the Holy Ghost, waiting for my kids to see it. Now I look on my rolling, nope. Waiting's like never having a team, and I'm at the goalie post. Show me hope when it's contaminated, get polio. What else? Mama receiving everything but help and the welch. Bled again, medicine being the belt. Your breath out. Heard and temper was short as an elf. Another would not trust in the plus for yourself. I don't need no fucking lady. The body she gave me when I was young, neurology. Say, well, you're piling me crazy because she was out there calling me, baby. Water me daily, no education policy, maybe. I was discombobulated, thinking I was in love. What if this one ovulated? Binging without a glove, I'm a drip from populated. With some thoughts you made it. Sick from Come on, man. You can't deny Tech N9ne, bro. Tech N9ne. Oh, man. Tech N9ne is the best. Tech N9ne is the best. Tech N9ne is the best. I was discombobulated, thinking I was in love. What if this one ovulated? Binging without a glove. I'm a drip from populated. With some thoughts you made it. Sick from calculated. My dick demodulated. I don't know what the problem is. I really wasn't fatherless, but nobody coming out of this. I'm psycho. Wondering if I got exist. Family give me a lot of scripts when I discovered I got to miss my shit like clothes. Never could have been the colleges of politics abolished.
it, my nigga. My noodle monogam is a
what?
When I if I got exist, family give me a lot of scripts. When I discover the god, I miss my shit like gold. Never get up in the colleges of politics abolished it. My nigga, my noodle monogam is a shit. How in the hell will I polish it? I gotta get the solace with my friend ISO. You were friend fight when a grand fight, no price, no. Hey,
that's the type of shit that made me crazy.
Yeah, I like it. If you can't tell. Yeah. Yeah. Certified crazy. Oh, discharge. Discharge. Nice. They mean they get out. They get out. To be continued. Strange music. Strange. King Iso. Follow King Iso, Tech N9ne, Snake Lucci, Strangeland. But of course, what's this one? New to you, updated weekly. Who's that? King Iso. That looks like, who is that? Looks like The Rock. Obviously Tech right there, bro. Tech been doing it forever. Tech is the greatest. I love Tech. Anyway, yeah, that was it. King Iso, Made Me Crazy featuring Tech N9ne, Snake Lucci. That was a dope track. Appreciate y'all following me, checking it out. Yeah, I'm out. Thanks for watching. Peace.
Stop for a second.
Hey, what are we doing?
Turn around.
What are we doing?
Homework assignment.
What kind of homework assignment? Hey, is that a gun? Please.
On a long enough timeline, the survival rate for everyone drops to zero.
Would you rather be dead?
No.
Would you rather die here?
No.
What did you want to be, Raymond K. Hessel? The question, Raymond, was what did you want to be?
Answer him, Raymond. Oh. Jesus.
Get up, get up, get up, son. Get up, get up. Get up, 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 get